Calcutta High Court Judge Arindam Sinha has written to the current acting Chief Justice Rajesh Bindal and other judges of the court, citing procedural lapses when the court accepted the CBI's plea seeking stay on bail on the 17th of May in the Narada case. Indrajit Kundu has got more details on that story. What more can you tell us?
Well, Sneha, you know, this is a very, very interesting development that has taken place as far as the Calcutta High Court is concerned, because a Calcutta High Court sitting judge, Arindam Sinha, has now written to the acting Chief Justice along with the other judges of the court. And he has, of course, made certain comments about procedural lapses as far as hearing the CBI's petition on May 17th by the High Court two-judge bench is concerned, which also involved the acting Chief Justice. Now, Arindam Sinha has written to the current Chief Justice, and this is what exactly he writes in his letter. He writes that the Calcutta High Court must get its act together. Our conduct is unbecoming of the majesty of the High Court commands. We have been reduced to a mockery. As such, I am requesting all of us to salvage the situation by taking such steps, including convening a full court, if necessary, for the purpose of reaffirming sanctity of our rules and our unwritten code of conduct. So, quite a scathing letter that has been written by Justice Arindam. He goes on to add that it should include consideration as to whether by citing the COVID, we can stop coming to court and conduct its business wherever we are, our court being a court of record within the meaning of Article 215 of the Constitution. So basically what Justice Arindam Sinha has alluded to is the fact that on May 17th, when the CBI moved a petition before the Calcutta High Court verbally to issue a stay order on the lower court's order of granting bail to the four accused in the Narada sting case. And the Calcutta High Court, in a late night hearing, which many legal luminaries say was quite unprecedented, had issued a stay order on the lower court's verdict of granting bail. And that remained a bone of contention. In fact, Sneha, even as we speak, at 12 noon this today, the Calcutta High Court five-judge bench, which is now hearing the recall petition that has been filed by these four accused, including two Bengal ministers, will be heard today. So the recall petition would be heard today. Yesterday also the hearing was on. But during that hearing, there was a long conversation that took place where appearing for the CBI, the Solicitor General of India, Tushar Mehta, made a long plea talking about how the conduct of the Chief Minister when she went to the CBI office on May 17 was unbecoming, and how that created constitutional crisis in the state and law and order issues in the state. So he urged the court to take those things into consideration rather than directly dealing with only the recall petition of these four accused.
All right. Thanks for getting us all of those details.